Is your Spotify playing random songs from your iPhone? Don't worry. In this video, I will guide you through three troubleshooting guides to fix Spotify playing random songs. So, let's begin. Solution 1. Disable Shuffle Play. Open Spotify. Play one of these songs from here. And in the player, you will see the shuffle icon. Make sure that it's turned off. Solution 2. Enable Autoplay Content. Open Spotify again. Tap on Settings. Tap Playback. Scroll down. Enable autoplay of similar content. Now check your issue. Solution 2. Offload the Spotify app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap iPhone Storage. Search Spotify. Tap on it. Tap Offload app. Tap Offload app again. And lastly, tap Reinstall app. Hope one of these processes will help you fix the Spotify playing random songs issue on your iPhone. But if you're still having the problem, then you may need to switch your account to premium. Thanks for watching.